the Horizon PC64-2 paper cutter. It's got electric cut, manual clamp, and a plastic safety guard that will disable the operation of the machine if you open it. It's got a pretty sturdy wheel on it, so it's actually quite easy to do a manual clamp on this. You don't have to take it all the way down every time. I just had it all the way up. Between cuts, you can just take it up a couple of rotations. And if you're not flipping the paper around, you just take it off a couple, bring the back edge forward.